Hey guys, so I decided after I cleaned the other two bedrooms that I'd go deep clean my closet and clean up my bedroom. So I cleaned my closet. I didn't record the whole thing because it would have taken hours. So I did clean out a ton of clothes to give away to Goodwill, and it really made some space in my closet. Finally, I decided just to pull all my summer stuff out and separate that, fold it, and put it on the shelf in my closet. That would save a ton of space for all my winter stuff.
Thank you.
I decided I was going to just change the fitted sheet because I had just recently, maybe about 2 days ago, changed the flat sheet, washed the comforter and the pillowcases. So I decided just the fitted sheet I would change out.
Thank you.
guys, so now I'm just sitting here hanging out. My back is killing me, so there's only so much I can do before I have to like stop because of my arm and stuff. So I know I always say it, but it's true. So I hope everyone has a wonderful day. Please like, share, subscribe, and comment down below.